Boom bada bing baby. Repay. Wow, is that a grognak? This is fucking weird. What the hell is this?
Perfect.
Robot companions permanently inflict 5% damage. What the fuck?
So, are these comic books educational? Anything of science in there?
I guess.
I must find a way to download what? All that I am into a human brain.
What? Is that possible?
Is that even possible?
Who is to say? There were great advances made before the war in cognition and memories. Surely there is someone who can help, or at least point us in the right direction. If you find someone, a brain surgeon, an artificial intelligence programmer, or someone who is an expert in matters of the head, please bring me to them.
What? What? Find someone to help cure. Oh God. Oh God. Turn off the radio. Turn off the radio. There's a copyright. Oh gosh. Welcome back to Fallout 4, everybody. Curry is like, hey, I want to be a human. And I'm like, well, I don't have those capabilities, I'm sorry to say. But, let's see what quests we can do today in this episode. No, definitely not that one, definitely not that. I don't want to do the main quest. I still haven't done this gain access to Morowski's lab. That's too hard to do. Wait, what the heck is this? I don't want that. Repair the water pump at Warwick. We will repair the water pump at Warwick. From what I heard, these people are good, I guess. Where should we go? Quincy. Let's go to the Peabody house. I feel like that's the safest place near Quincy. Because you never know when some gunners can come back and be like, yo, what the hell happened to the rest of our team? Who the hell killed our team at Quincy? And then they see me and they'll be like, did you kill everyone at Quincy? I'm going to be like, nah, man, I was trying to escort this kid. And it happened. That some Mirelurks came out of the ground. Holy shit, they killed everyone. Me and the kid just ran. I couldn't even fight. I would have died. There's too many Mirelurks that wiped out everyone at Quincy. Quincy Massacre. Quincy Massacre Part 2. I said massacre weird the first time. I said massacre. Massacre. Oh, what happened? God damn it, I did it again, didn't I? Hold up, gotta restart the recording. Oh,
you must take care to reduce the radiation dose you absorb.
Beautiful out here. Tremendous out here. Where the hell am I going? Do I have to go past this place? I have no clue. What do I have out? So I got some things for the syringer. Am I going to pull out the syringer? I guess not. I'm not good enough to... Okay, apparently I'm not going to pull out anything. What the hell? Syringer's that too? What? What's happening? Just pull out the goddamn syringer. Where is it? What the fuck? There you go. Look, I put some glow sights on it. I got a little bit more ammo for it. But other than that, it's not too much. But I got the Rockville Slugger finally! I wanted to pick up another unique... Mole rats. Nah, no mole rats. And yeah, well, I picked it up. Pretty much didn't pay anything for it. I just gave Joe some ammo. What's the name? Joe something? I don't remember. I just gave him a bunch of ammo. And ammo, most ammo is usually like one cap per ammo. And I have like 2,038 bullets because I never use them. And I just gave him all of that. And we were best friends after that. This is terrifying. You know, they say that these radiation storms blow in from the irradiated sea, and we're very close to the irradiated sea. Very close to ground zero. I'm not worried about bugs too much. Let's see if I can just get past the bugs is really what I want. Oh, there's all kinds of shit going on down here. Just gonna walk past. So I actually got two people at Murkwater now. What the hell? There's ghouls here? What the hell? I got two people on Murkwater. I got Sheffield and then I got Dog Meat. And then, I was trying to send other people there, but it wouldn't let me send, like, Mama Murphy there or anything. Actually, no, that. No, it wouldn't let me send, like, regular settlers. I don't think I sent Mama Murphy. I think I talked to Mama Murphy about something. That dude hit me for 10 rads. Goddamn. Got me stacking up rads. What's that up there? That's a big ass boat. That's what that is. Alright, let's hope those bugs don't see us. Let's just sprint for it now. One of the things I'm upset about in this game, and probably mod will fix it like usual, is the not being able to, when you put away a weapon, it being equipped on your back or anything. I thought that was cool. Maybe you need like a harness. Yeah, probably you need a harness or something, but it just seems... What the fuck was that? Hello? It just seems weird that the weapon doesn't equip anywhere. I don't know what the hell that noise was. It's kind of spooky. Oh! Hey, what the fuck? Y'all just standing around over here?
We're in some real trouble here. I hope you can help.
Alright, wait. Who am I talking to here, though?
If you need something, you should talk to my dad.
Is your dad in there? What? I don't know what's going on here. Looking like a bunch of synths out here, man. Bam. Who did I talk to? June. Okay. June! I fixed it. Oh! Look at that. And the weather is nice after I fix it, too.
It's nice to have a lot of food.
Shut up.
Hi.
I saw you working in the pump shed over there. Are you with the Atom Cats?
No, I'm with the Atom Bombs.
Cool.
No, 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 no. Wait, did I quick save? When did I quick save? I gotta reload. Do you guys see that speech option I could have chose? You guys are adorable, excuse me. Go, go, go. Go, go. Put it in. Boom. Oh, I thought I stole the wrench. Alright. And the weather is gonna go away. Just like last time. Hold on. Hello.
I saw you working in the pump shed over there. Are you with the Atom Cats?
Meow.
Meow.
Oh. I'll take that as a yes. So is that pump all fixed up now?
Meow.
Yep. Should be all fixed.
You guys are great. Thank you so much. Maybe someday this will do the farm some good. The Atom Cats have been such a great help to us. You must be hungry. Here, take some food back with you. And please... send Zeke my thanks.
Oh, thank you, Myler. Quakes. You guys
gonna?
I've
seen you around here before. You new to these parts?
Hold up, before you talk to me, let me put on some clothes. Just to make sure I sway you in any direction I want. Yes.
Yeah, it's my first time here. In that case, welcome. We're always happy to have guests here at Warwick Homestead. Now, I know what you're thinking. Why set up a farm at a place like this? It might not look like much, and there's that smell.
I don't smell it.
But that's the thing. See, this used to be a sewage plant. The most fertile soil in the Commonwealth is right under our feet.
Oh, dang. That's true. What's your crop?
What do you grow here? We've got mute fruit and potatoes for the time being. The crop we have is doing so well.
Is it really pronounced mute fruit?
Don't figure we'll add anything new, at least not until we can hire some more hands. I have to admit, I feel lucky to even be having this conversation. We fell on some hard times not long ago.
That's my favorite game.
A pack of super mutants hit us. Wrecked our entire crop. Used to be the Minutemen would have helped us out, but... last I heard, they were too busy fighting each other to worry about.
Hey, don't talk about that.
So we were on our own. All of us starving, near to death. No man should have to watch his wife and children suffer. You know what I mean?
My wife is dead, my child is gone. Minutemen are coming back.
Those days are over. The Minutemen are back, and we won't let you down again. If that's true, I'm glad to hear it, because we still need help. Those super mutants are still out there somewhere, and they could come back at any time. I know it's a lot to ask, but if you put an end to them, we'll all sleep a little
easier. They're super mutants, though. Alright, where are they?
Do you know where they're coming from? We have a pretty good idea. I hope you can find them and wipe them out.
You're just gonna walk away like that? You know, I can build defenses here, but... Ugh. Ugh. What's this? I wanna know what this is. This looks fucking awesome. What is this? I'm getting distracted. I'm getting distracted. No, 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 no. I'm getting distracted. There's an island somewhere. Isn't that an island you can build on over there? I think there's an island you can build on. There's a island you could build on somewhere. So many boats, so many secrets, so many places to explore. Look at that, like, look at this, like, giant water area. Like, there's something over there, man. There has to be. DLC? Question mark? Let's go. What do you say? I don't want to do that quest. I kind of want to do the. Yeah, return to Rowdy. Okay. Let's head back to the Atom Cats. I might wear power armor some more. More often, I guess. But, I don't know. We'll have to see. Excuse me. We'll have to see what I can get, like what mods I can get on them. Because I haven't done much for power armor at all, so I don't know exactly what mods we can put on them. But we'll see. We'll see. I like the custom paint jobs you can put on them, though. That's pretty dope. But, I know power armor gives you, like, a high melee damage. Well, I don't know high melee damage, but it gives you more melee damage when you wear it, I think. That or it might be a modification. I don't know. But let's look for Rowdy. Rowdy! Where are you? What the hell did she say? She said refuge? Hello. Oh.
Excuse me.
All done?
Yeah.
Yep. You're gonna have to give me something harder than that.
That was just the first test, Buster. Don't get big-headed.
That place was a real dump, huh? Thanks for taking care of our business there.
June says thanks.
June sends her thanks.
That June is a doll, and her Myler cakes are the most far-out thing I have ever tasted.
Just so you know, I will be checking your work. The cats won't take credit for shoddy craftsmanship.
What?
So we had the skills to spiff up the Warwick pump. Should we rustle his jimmies with something else?
We got gunners coming in hot.
Go I'm on.
Atom cats, let's stop.
I'm on.
What the?
I can do it on my own. You guys can all chill out and everything. Hey, what's up, man? Boom! How are you not dead? Hit him with the big rev up. All right, or not. Just fucking hit her with the bat. I can do like 100 hits. Maybe not 100 hits. I'm gonna die. Hold up. Oh my god, what is happening? Car explosions. Come here. I can land a bunch of hits. Because AP use is a lot less when using this weapon. Oh my god. Looking like straight from the Warriors or something right there. You guys know what I'm talking about right there. Hey man, how you doing? I missed. Y'all got cars blowing up and shit? Like, that's your guys' fault. I can't save you from that. Johnny D. Look at this Assaultron. This guy, he's crazy, man. You're crazy. Don't mutate. The weapon? Two shot? What the hell is that? Let me see.
Yes.
Choose an additional projectile. That's kind of interesting to say the least. Oh, that's actually really cool since it's a unique add-on. Or unique whatever. Oh, look at the robots. They're all dead and shit. Dang, you guys die? I kind of want some extra power armor. Fuck. They all live, goddammit. Hey, man.
Hi.
Gunners!
Hi.
Wet rags keep trying to get their mitts on our suits. It's you, Jack? You slayed!
I knew that.
Because of you, we didn't lose a single cat today.
You lost two robots, but okay. No big.
It was no big deal.
No. You are out of sight. And a friend of the cats in my book. You have full reign of our digs.
Hey.
And, you know, I can get you hooked up with a little discount around here. Yeah? Finally. The holy grail for anyone who knows what's cool in the Commonwealth. Your very own Atom Cats jacket.
Yo. Well, Jack. Tunnel snakes. Atom Cats. That's cray. Oh, is it giving me like super melee? Like more than Grognak? Hold up. Let me put my helmet back on. Alright, what does it give me? Wait, what is this? Oh. Gives me charisma. Gives me unarmed 4, which is interesting. But I don't know what that means, unarmed form. Like, how does that help? Hello, Duke.
Hey there.
I knew you were hip the moment you walked in here. Atom Cat material all the way.
Johnny D.
Excuse me.
If you're not chrome plated, you're not with it. Cop yourself some power armor, Jack.
So call me Jack. Roxy. When is she getting power armor?
Where's that, kitty cat?
What?
Taking stocks. Litter box.
Hey.
Oh, I've never heard that one before.
Well, if you need someone to show you around, I'm your girl.
Just passing through.
Just passing through.
Oh. Well, if you want the.
All right. Yeah, I don't really care. Oh my.
Can you help me get the lay of the land of this place?
Can I? Rowdy handles the power. She's also the cooler. I'm almost done. Zeke's the boss. And well, I just dare you to find a cat. And then there's me. The new got it all memorized, Jack?
I'm the newest one though. What are you talking about? Hey, you, who the fuck are you?
Hey, we got junk that'll make you wanna jive. Take a look.
What's that mean? I'll take a look. Is he trying to hit on me? Alright, we're back here doing that Morawski quest I never finished because I didn't know what to do. But this is what we had to look at here. So, we have to pass these laser tripwires in a specific order. And it is nighttime, so I'm going to go inside, actually. Should I go inside? I can probably just do it right now. But there's mutants after me. They respawn. Alright, so we pass by, what, this one? Is there any other one around here? I don't see any other one. Alright, this looks like the one we passed by. No, this is the one by the truck. I don't want to pass by the one by the truck. It's not the right one, right? There's one on the truck, and then there's one before the truck. Okay. So the one before the truck is over here. I just don't want the mutants to see me. Oh, God, they fucking saw me as I said that. Where's the other one? What the hell is wrong with this creepy-ass bird? What's wrong with... Why are they all bloody? That's fucking weird. Where... I can't find the tripwire. Where's this other tripwire? I see the one by the... I see the one on the truck. That's all I see. I see no goddamn other tripwire. Oh, it's right here. No, it's not. What? This one ain't even on. Okay, so I triggered that one, apparently. So now I have to trigger the second one, which is down there. Unless I triggered that one already, too. So I'm guessing I triggered it on accident. Which one's number three? Alright, number three is in front of the door. But did I trigger this one over here? Yes, I did. Okay. Number three. We're going to number three. Where is it? Jump over this. Alright. Boom. Alright, and then this one is number four, or is this the last one? This is number four, okay, and the last one's up top, okay. Really interesting. I didn't even think to read the note, because I thought the note... Look. Alright, maybe I passed that one already. I don't know what's going on anymore. What's over there? I don't know. Let's go to the top one and see what the hell is happening right now, because I have no clue if anything's working. But it's about time that I got around to finishing this quest. I have so many quests on my plate right now. I gotta finish all of them now. Alright, this one right here. I don't get it. Boom, bada, bing. Now, I don't know if I want to exactly kill Morawski, but I know there's a couple quests we can actually get here. Hold up. Isn't there a book in here somewhere?
I just clean up around.
Aha. Nice.
Apparently gaining plus 5% XP while adventuring with a companion. That's pretty cool. Hello, who are you? Oh, you're just a hotel worker. I thought you had a different name. Rufus. Alright, let's talk to Rufus.
Hey there. You're new around Goodneighbor, if I'm not mistaken.
Put on my clothes.
Dakin, what do you think of the place?
It's changed.
It's changed a lot since the last time I was here. Been here before. Well, Goodneighbor's definitely come up in the past few years. Mostly since Hancock took over. Name's Rufus. I do repairs around here. Keep the robots running, sell a bit of scrap, that sort of thing. I'm usually here or drinking that swill Charlie slinging at the third rail.
See?
Looking for parts? I also might have a job for you if you're interested.
What's the job?
Don't know if you've had the beer down at the third rail, but I swear Charlie must have found it in a sewer.
Found this holotape while doing repairs at the Rexford. Delivery notice for a brewing machine. Pre-war. Thing is, it was never delivered. Well, with all the bombs and all. Done some asking around, and I think it might still be intact. Which is where you come in.
Hey.
I assume this is a paying job. Of course. How about 200 caps and some of the beer? Think you can get a hold of that brew?
Hold up. I know I can get more money. Hold up. Come on, let me look at my charisma. Stop it. Look at my charisma real quick. I should have like a billion charisma. So, how do we do this? Effects? Oh, Jesus. All right, we got 1 charisma, 2 charisma, 4 charisma, plus the, what is that, 6 I have, so I should be at 10 charisma in total. Max Dick and B, more money.
This isn't exactly the safest neighborhood. What about hazard pay?
Fair point. 300K. Are you going to take the job?
Nah, I got to get even more. All right, I got to save before this one because I don't want this shit to drop. But I have 10 charisma. Like, it shouldn't even.
Have you seen how many super mutants are out there?
You drive a hard
bike. I got a fair point there.
Caps. Plus, think you can get a hold of that, bro?
More. Let's hear it.
Let's hear the job.
Great. So, the brewing machine is in the basement of an old bar called the Shamrock Tap House. When you leave town, make your way around east till you hit Atlantic. Great big grain sign. Bring it back here when you're done.
I'll try my best. Not really. I just want to kill Murawski. Alright, let's put on... Nope. Let's put that on. Polished helmet, of course. Alright. Oh, Murawski. I don't want to have to do this, but I don't get... Wait a minute. I know there's some a secret down here. Is it down here? There's a secret? Yes, there is. Little terminal password. Fred Allen. I don't know who the fuck that is. Scan workstation. Wait. Can I make any more syringe ammo? And danger all. Yo, that's what I wanted. Oh, I found a pencil. I didn't even know I found one. That's exactly what I wanted. Can I hack this? I feel like I'd be seen if I do this. Let's just roll up right here. Nah, dude. You got them. He's sleeping when I open. Alright. Where's Murawski? What the heck? Where's Murawski? He's not here? Did I default that as a quest? I don't want to do that quest anymore. I don't know what the hell's happening with that quest. I think I need Master, whatever it's called, too. What's that? Hotel registry password. He's upstairs. Alright. He has to be alone. What should I use to get the job done? Nah, fuck it. I'm going big boy weapon here. One hit with this. Dead. It's like the rebar club equivalent right now. Does he have a bodyguard while he's in there? Are you his bodyguard? Wait a minute.
No. Big cat.
Huh? It could be me, but let me put on the right clothes. Look at me.
It's you from Sanctuary Hills, right?
Yes.
Yeah, I'm from Sanctuary.
What? You don't remember me? I sold you that space in the vault, but then I wasn't on the list to get in.
Uh-oh.
But you, look at you. 200 years, and you're still perfect. How's that possible?
Cryostasis.
The vault had these pods that froze us in place. I only thawed out recently.
What? Vault Tech never told me that.
I'm gonna turn off a light. You might hear a noise.
I had to get to the future the hard way. Living through the filth, the decay and the bloodshed. Look at me. I'm a ghoul. A freak.
Oh, dude, you look perfectly fine. At least that outfit does. Apologize.
I'm so sorry. I didn't know this would happen.
You know, you're the only other person I met from before. Oh, God. I've been so alone here. No Commonwealth settlement. Once a ghoul with 200 years of Vault-Tec sales experience.
200 years? Go to Sanctuary. I don't want him to go to Sanctuary.
Where else could you go?
Diamond City bigots don't allow ghouls inside. It's just here or back at Sanctuary talking to that crazy robot of yours.
Ain't nothing wrong with him.
Hey, you know, you could head back to Sanctuary. I'll come visit. I promise.
Really?
I'm lying.
You will?
Oh my God, look how big his eyes are.
Okay. I'll head over there right now.
Yeah. I'll visit. I'm probably going to send you to Murkwater afterwards, though, so don't get too comfortable. Mark Water is the place for you. Not because you're ugly or anything. Alright, I'm you tired of him.
Claire runs the desk. Give her something
to stop.
To do besides breathing down my neck.
So who saw that?
Do not murder these people. This is wrong.
But he's a bitch. Like, what am I supposed to do? He's an asshole. Cut a roar from Malcolm Latimer. Wait a minute. That was for Malcolm? Malcolm's an asshole, too. Alright, they're both assholes. I should just kill Malcolm, too. Can I kill Malcolm, too? Hello. You guys know... What happened to Morowski?
Excuse me.
Before you even start, let's get to the point. We have...
I don't want to talk to you anymore. Does anybody have anything to say?
This place ain't what it used to be. And it ain't used to be much.
Anybody, and you guys care about Morowski? Alright, no...
Broom machine yet? Or you just...
I had shut the hell up. No one cares about Morowski. We did it. Well, his goddamn bodyguard there. We did it.
You're going to come visit, right?
Of course, of course.
You step through the gate.
These people fucking scare me. Oh boy, we're in my favorite part of the town, Frame Rate Drop City. Okay, so we're going to find the brewing machine. I've done this quest before. Not gonna be completely oblivious what goes on here, and there is shit.
What's that?
There is a chance we can get to send the robot we get from there to a hometown, not hometown, sanctuary, or I guess to one of your towns, one of your settlements. And I didn't do that, but this time I'm gonna do it, just because. Not because I'm trying to be an asshole in this series or anything, but I wanted to. Now that I know that you can do that, I want to do it now. Can you please stop glitching out and just equip the weapon I want?
Nothing.
What the fuck? What the fuck? Yuck! Yuck! Textures load! Why aren't the textures... Oh, there you go. They loaded after I hit him. I hit him so hard, he loaded the textures in. Oh, we got both of you. I didn't kill your brother. Your brother was ugly anyways. Bitch! Yo, there's a baseball bat that I saw. It's unique, and it's at a Jamaican Plains. I think that's what it's called. We need to go there. We need to hit that place up. Just because of the potential of the things we can get there. It's a weapon. You guys will see what weapon it is.
Nice.
Probably melee, if you guys didn't notice. I'm doing an all melee playthrough. Alright, let's use a blood pack here. Hello. Oh, can't hit you here. I hate that everyone's able to fucking stagger me. Stop staggering. 2015. What the hell? Boom! Got you. Hope you like being dead, you fucker. Okay. Let's... I don't know what to eat. We got some good food here. Yeah, there we go. Cooked soft shell. Look at that. Put me right up. Alright, where are we going here? Where are we going? I decided we need a little bit of action in this episode. A whole lot of conversations I was having with everyone. Alright, so we need to go around, I think. Where was I even originally? Oh god, I don't like where this location possibly is. I hate how everything... I don't hate how everything is like intertwined and there's all these like different routes you can take everywhere. It's really cool. I really like the town of Boston. What's this? Water Street Apartments. What the hell? Now hiring. Now leasing. I thought that said hiring. Oh shit. What? I miss. Oh god, what's happening? There's so many enemies. Make room! Texture's low, texture's low. Postal square. Ah! Oh my god, this is where shit gets chaotic. Are you hostile? You're not hostile. Oh god, they are. Hey man, I wouldn't do that. I wouldn't do that. What did I tell you? Fuck yourself. Alright man, I gotta clear these guys. I'll be right back. Look at this motherfucker staring right at me. You know you got nerves. You got nerves. I'm gonna shoot you right in the fucking face. Yeah, that's right, bitch. Nah, come back here. Give me that bloat fly. Give me that bloat fly. Hey! Jake, he's on the run. Get the mother. Oh my god, he's quick. He's a quick one. Not quick enough. Yeah, bitch. I need that leather anyways. Oh god, he's a bloat fly. Kill the bloat fly. He's festering. He's festering. Someone just say shut the fuck up. Excuse me. He's festering though. Hold up. Yeah, I gotcha. Someone just told me you shut the fuck up. Hey, I'll take the Brahmin hide though. That's really useful. Holy shit, his body's all the way down here. Well, yeah, I guess I'll take his meat too. Where the hell are we going again? Oh, we're going over here. Wait a minute. Was there a loot here? There's all these people here. There's gotta be something useful out of here. Bombs. Alright. I don't know what the hell I hit. I meant to just impact. You know what? Is that a Meyer alert? Hello. Here we are at the beautiful Shamrock Tap House. Let's head on in. I don't want to be out here anymore. There's too many goddamn people out here. Man, it's crazy out here. Always having to fight turrets and shit. That's the worst. That's probably the worst enemy so far as a melee character is goddamn turrets. It's just like they have so much advantage, especially the laser ones. Oh my god, don't get me started on the laser ones. I hate the laser ones. Alright, I've been here before. I know there's a legendary in here. Alright, come on, Kiri. She walked into the tin cans. Bitch! Get out of here! Oh god, there's another one. Just dropping out of nowhere. Just dropping in, huh? Oh, you dead. Just dropping dead, huh? What the hell is this? I got a rifle set up. Alright. Let's, hey, come here! Gaff! More like dead. I kind of... Alright, whatever. I'll take the hit. He was pretty far. Put that stim pack down. What the hell? Psychotic. Shit. Oh, shit. Hold up. There it goes. More like it. Hey, better. What am I saying? Hey, dead guy. You're dead, if you couldn't tell. Oh, dang. You level up, you get full health and everything? I never knew that. At least I never paid attention to it. Mutate! She didn't mutate. She didn't mutate fast enough for that. She got a junky shotgun. Does increase my damage the more withdrawal effects you're suffering. Well, I am suffering withdrawal effects, but I still can't use it. Night vision. Who the hell would want to use that? Garbage night vision. Okay. Let's see here. Let's upgrade strength. Uh-oh, it won't let me. Now, I can get rank 2 of local leader if I really want to, but question is, do I really want to? Not really. Can I get a rank of this again? No, I need to be level 27. All right, what can I get a rank of? Probably toughness would be the way to go. Ooh, another rank of rooted would be pretty good. But we need to be level 22. All right, we'll get toughness then. Can I get toughness? I can, yeah! There we go, now we're gonna be a tough... what the fuck? Pit boy light, there you go. Now we're gonna be tough as hell. What the heck? Let us continue now that I've looted everything. Oh my god, I said let us continue and I get a goddamn phone call. Hold up, I'm not answering it. Hey, how y'all mole rats doing? Fuck you. Get out of here. Goddamn. Oh my god, there's more? Get out of here. Goddamn mole rats. What the hell is going on there? I don't even want to know. What? I didn't click on it. Alright, it's cap stash. I'll take that. Voice crack. Alright. I know there's secrets up here, man. Can't hide these damn secrets from me, okay? Yeah, drinking buddy password. Man, that's the best password. The drinking kind. Alright, I'm a hard save right here. Let's go far. Look at that. I don't even know where the hell I was there. Alright. This is a terminal. Hold up. Alrighty. Now, I hope Kiri... Oh, jeez. Won't get mad for me doing this, but I'm gonna do it anyways, okay? I don't care. I'm gonna do it anyways. I'm gonna do it. Here we goes. Activate units.
Beginning. Startup. Sequence. Unknown. Hardware detected. Auxiliary BIOS detected. flashing, operational, subroutines, micro brewers, operational, internal bottling mechanism, operational, output dispensary,
operational.
Detecting brewing subroutines, holotape detected for Willet Pale Ale, startup sequence complete, dispensing sample for approval by technician.
Jesus.
How would you describe the testing sample provided?
Sweet like ass.
Cold and refreshing. Do you know how long it's been since I had cold beer?
Very good. I appear to be operating at an optimal
operational level.
Shall we commence delivery to the Hotel Rexford?
I'm keeping you.
Change of plans. I've decided to keep you myself.
Understood. Are you ready to set the parameter? This time.
I'm ready.
I'm ready.
Very good. Please select.
Murkwater. Yeah.
Parameter accepted. Beginning transit.
All right, man. Curry like that. Wait, I'm not bringing this guy home. Like, he can walk his ass home, man. I mean, I'll go out the same door as him, but he can walk his ass home. I ain't sending him to Hotel Rexford. Bunch of assholes over there, man. Morowski, he's an asshole. That bitch in the hotel, she's an asshole. That dude sleeping, man, he sleeps with one eye open. Automatic asshole. How do you know I was trying to hack his terminal last time I was there? The Rufus guy, he's okay. Everyone else is assholes. I'm out of here. Wait. Oh, will I actually get the silver shroud?
Galaxy!
No, oh my god. I just want the quest from that. I don't know how to get the quest from that. Alright, let's head to Murkwater. See if he comes over there. Alright, so I just fast traveled to Murkwater. Curie said, look in the sky. I hear something whizzing past my head right now. What the fuck? What in the hell?
We simply must investigate the crashed vessel. Remarkable.
What in the fuck? I don't even... Alright. I mean... Alright, fine. That's dangerous, though, Curie. That's dangerous. God damn it. And it's nighttime, too. Oh, I'll do it. Alright, this ain't even fucking funny. I'm trying to... There's a behemoth right here. Oh my god, there's everything, man. It's so dark, you guys probably can't see. I can barely see myself, so we're on par with each other. Okay, there it is. I see the blue light.
Oh no. The body can repair tissue damage, but still, too much radiation too quickly can prove fatal. Caution is recommended.
Shut the fuck up. The behemoth over there, Curie. I don't care about radiation right now. I'm trying to get past him. I can't see anything. They can be demons right in front of me. And I, alright, there's no demons. We're good. Alright. So guess what, guys? I quick save right as a person is shooting a fat man at me. Yeah. This is great. This might be a blessing in disguise. Hold up. Time out. Okay, before you shoot that fucking fat man at me for like the 10th time, I'm going to take some buff out, alright? Now I should live no matter what. I should have took some psycho buff. What am I doing? Let's take some medics. Psycho buff. What else gives me some resistance, man? I'm gonna die either way, is what I feel like is gonna happen right now. But it's always good to, you know, attempt to live. I don't think giving me more strength will help too much. Damage resistance. Alright, let's hope for the best. I'm fucking Jesus. Okay, no, I'm not. He's still shooting fat mans at me. This should not be allowed. Alright, put those away. I'm trying my best here to pop a cap in this bitch. Where you at? Oh, now you're scared because you're... You piece of fucking shit. Oh my god. How many bullets does she have? That's the real question right now. Reload. There you go. I can't land these on her. No shit, Kier. I'm out of here, man. I'm tired of this shit. What are you?
Come on, asshole.
I'm the asshole. You see that bitch shooting shit at me on the roof? Man, this episode is probably gonna be like 10 minutes longer than it has to be. On a goddamn quest. Fuck you. I'm raising a middle finger right now at her. You guys can't see it though. Jeez, make me use all my goddamn drugs. Where did it crash? That's Diamond City over there. That's not where it crashed. Yeah, that is Diamond City. Where am I going? Over there. Okay. Right? No, what the heck? That's the glowing sea. I don't know where I'm going. I lost sight of. Where the fuck am I? It's so goddamn dark. Oh, the settlers here, man. Nice and safe here. I'm here. I got it. Don't worry, man. I got it. Man, this that annoying shit. Can I get a goddamn break? I don't even want to find this thing anymore. Wait. Come on. Put some ammo on it. Endanger all. Pack syringe. I don't know. How do you handle these type of dudes? Alright. You handle them with bombs. Bombs beat bombs. You ever heard that one? It was one of Edgar Allan Poe's poems. Bombs beat bombs. Hey, come over here. Hey, bitch.
Someone there?
Right here. He can't hear that. Hey! What the fuck? Turn around! Oh my... Look! He's gonna die before she... Man, I'm disappointed. Alright, I'm gonna end this episode here. Might be a bit of a cliffhanger. I'm sorry for that. But, we... I'm having troubles finding it, but I think I'm on the right track, and I feel like this episode's gone on for a while, and I don't like when episodes go that long, because I had to render one that was like 50 minutes, it took like 5 hours to render, but yeah, I'll see you guys next time.